It's Dorinda Clark Cole here. Listen, you don't want to miss the next Dorinda show because my special guest is the Honey Bun Lady. Jay Green is going to be here. She's awesome, y'all. I'll see you then.
TCT presents a new gospel music experience. Dorinda, with your Grammy Award-winning host, Dorinda Clark Cole. And now, here's your host.
Welcome, everybody, to the Dorinda Show. I'm glad you are here. Oh, my goodness, what a day this is to share with you the great gospel music right here on TCT, the network that I'm so proud to provide you with shows like mine that lift up the name of Jesus. And you know, the Dorinda Show is designed to give you an inside look into the lives of primary artists, but we also cover some ministers, some authors, those that have been in the kingdom for quite some time. And I am so excited that we are experiencing this year, the year of increase, the year of overflow, and the year of promotion. And guess what? As we enter into this vein, I want to say that I'm so glad to be a part of TCT because TCT is doing some great things. And I want to thank our founders, Dr. Garth and Tina Koontz, who make it possible for Miss Dorinda to have this platform to share with the world the gospel talent that is coming forth. Well, we're still springing forth into new levels, new dimensions, and in increase. And I'm so honored that you have chose to join me today. We're going to talk about branding. Branding is a buzzword. It has become popular in the past decade. Several of you are responsible for branding your own jobs, branding your career, branding yourselves, and branding product. Well, my guest today has decided that she would want to market and promote ultimate brand in Jesus Christ. But the Bible says in John 12, 32, "And I, if I be lifted up from the earth, I will draw all men unto me." Well, my guest today, Jay, has been compelled to make Christ known through the arts. She shares the brand with others. Jay launches new music and comedic videos on her reality show called Being Green. Let's give it up for my special guest. I'm so glad she's here. Jay Green with I'm Free.
There may be some times when you just feel like giving up. But I recommend a man named Jesus that'll come in and lift you and pick you right up. For the word says that whom the Son sets free, he's free indeed. All you gotta do is lift your hands. Is that all right? Come on, say when you. Times your heart's been broken.
Sometimes you feel like giving up. Yes, I love that song. That's my special guest, Jay Green. We're going to be talking about Janelle Green. We're going to be talking a little bit more about that. I'm telling you, she's got such great history, her family. I mean, so many things we want to talk about. But I am so, so glad. If you just tuned in, you tuned in to The Dorinda Show. You already know. It ain't but one Dorinda in the whole United States of America. No, I'm just, no. But I am so glad to be a part of TCT, where it's Total Christian Television. You can get this 24 hours of the day, and I am glad to be a part of it. I want to thank again our founders for allowing us this opportunity to share with you each and every week right here on The Dorinda Show. Listen, I'm going to need your help. You know, we're going into a new year. We got new things coming, and as I spoke, increase is about to come into your house. I speak it and I prophesy to it. To you right now that God is going to do just that and make sure that He supplies all of your needs. But in doing that, we have what we call partners, and partners that really share with us to keep Christian television going 24 hours of the day and around the world. So I need your help. Been asking everybody to do $30 for the next 5 months. That'll keep Ms. Dorinda sitting in this chair right here on this set and bringing great talent, as you've just heard. So go to the website. It's www.tct.tv. That's right. Everything is done with computers now and on your cell phone. So go there and you can plant that seed, that $30 for the next 5 months. And if you don't have that computer, you can always mail it in at TCT P.O. Box 1010 Marion, Illinois 62959. And all of our Canadian viewers, TCT P.O. Box 1224 Erie, Ontario, L2A5Y2. I want to thank you in advance for what you have done. And I tell you, that's why I'm still here. And it's by the grace. No. But I am here because you definitely partner with TCT, and I want to thank you so much. I'm so glad that I have this platform to share with the world great artists, and I'm telling you, to see the young people that are coming up now and the ministry and the heart that they have for God, the passion they have for God, it is just amazing to see this. And this young lady, I'm just so glad that she has come to be a part of the show. She's working on a new record and doing great things, and I see what God is doing in our life. And you know, anybody know about Miss Dorinda, I'm gonna always look out for those that are coming behind me and pull them forward. If you really know me, you know that I will do that. That's the reason why they gave me this show. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So I'm so thankful to have all these great young people, young men and women who are living for God, who really sold out for God and give their talent to the kingdom. And so I'm just so grateful. This is like an encouragement for them to keep doing what they're doing, because sometimes we do get discouraged. We get discouraged. We want to throw in the towel and say, oh, forget this, I'm gone. But because you have a commitment to God and you have a heart for God, you're going to keep doing. Be not weary and well doing. Don't get me to preaching, because I'll start right now. Hallelujah, because every time I think of the goodness of Jesus, woo, God is good, God is good. But I'm so glad my guest is here. I want to talk to her right now, so please help me welcome my guest, Janelle Green.
Hello, how are you?
I am wonderful.
Wonderful.
Girl, I'm so glad you are here on the show.
I'm so glad to be here.
Oh, my God.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. You know, and I've always, you know, tried to look out for artists that are trying to make it, it's not easy trying to get into the industry.
That's right.
You know,
That's right.
A lot going on, and I'm telling you, you really got to have the right resources to really kind of get in.
Absolutely.
And I'm just so grateful that God has allowed us to have this tool here at TCT to
Absolutely.
Be able to have that great talent. You're doing great things, girl. Listen, you come from a heritage family.
A legacy.
Well, I'm telling you, it is. It is. And of course, the Gordys, your family, really played a very, very intricate part in the Church of God in Christ here in Detroit.
Absolutely.
Yeah, tell us about it, how it all started.
My grandfather was Pastor John R. Gordy, and he founded our church, Gordy Memorial Church of God in Christ, which is now under the leadership of Pastor Daniel Granberry.
Yeah.
But he has worked in the church for
That's
years.
Right.
He was a superintendent in that great jurisdiction number one.
What?
And we celebrated that, and you know, just doing different things around the city, just helping different ministers, birthing different churches from that church. Mm-hmm. You know, everybody always used to talk about Polk and Hall.
Yeah.
Used to come over all the different musicals and things. So I'm happy to be a part of that legacy.
Yeah,
and that
I mean,
family.
It's a great legacy. And I mean, when you think of the Gordies, I always remember them, of course. Now, they were singing.
There were some singing
people. They were some singers now.
Yes.
They were some singers. I remember. And yeah. It reminded me so much. I think it was your uncle. Reminded me so much of the O'Neill twins.
Okay.
Back in the
yes.
day. You know, they would
yes.
be singing. And it was just so much. We did back in the day. My mom was over mm-hmm. the choir, Southwest
right.
State Choir.
Yeah.
And, you know, so your mom and all of them
aunties,
come from that.
Everybody. Yeah, I got to something. Sing in the state choir one time with your mother.
Really?
Scared
so,
me to death, and
okay.
I never sung again.
But you say?
One time.
One time.
And I was
that's
good.
All it takes.
That's
just one time.
Yeah.
But to see how, you know, God has moved you in the area now, it's
yeah.
Our children and our children's children
mm-hmm.
that are carrying the seed.
Absolutely.
And moving on in ministry. We got to talk about this new thing that has happened
yes,
to you.
Yes, I'm just
this
so excited.
Husband. Yes.
Yes.
Just God got married?
Just got married 5 months ago.
Wow.
Been friends with John Green for years.
Mm-hmm.
One thinking about John.
Uh-huh.
What stunned him.
That's
he
usually
was,
how it is, y'all.
You know.
You
he,
don't think about the people, but they, bam, just
bam,
pops up in your life.
In your life, in your face, and you can't do nothing about
right,
it.
Right.
But, you know, we always had been friends, and then we kind of started working together, just kind of doing some things.
Mm-hmm.
And then he, you know, let me know that he wanted to kind of work with me. And I was like, well, you know, I'm used to singing in church and the
yeah,
choir, praise
yeah.
and worship. We do all of those things. But it was like, okay, well, maybe it is time to kind of step out
yeah.
in the forefront. And so we began to work, and then we kind of, you know, fell in love.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, he asked me to marry him.
Studio,
I said,
you've been in the studio.
Been in that studio, you know, a little too
falling
late.
In love.
Falling in love.
Didn't even know it.
Hallelujah. Yes.
That is amazing.
And so, you know, we just joined together and say, hey, let's do this venture. So with
yeah.
him, with the recording and the engineering and, you know, me singing and writing, you know, God set us up.
Yeah.
He really, really did. We didn't see it coming. Like we said, just friends. But God has a plan.
Absolutely.
And like you said, when we get out of the way and let him do what he needs
mm-hmm.
to do, he'll change the whole world
he
around.
Will. He
yeah.
really will. And I'm telling you, we got to talk about John, because John has done a lot for me.
Yes.
He's done my prayer CDs.
Mm-hmm.
Just the production behind it has just been phenomenal. And not yes. only that, but he's a construction worker, too. You
I
got
mean,
one-man band.
He's a one-man
a musician.
Band, non-stop, one-stop shop.
right,
okay?
right.
He will be, if you ask for it, he will build it. He
yes.
built, rebuilt half our house. He's just amazing. Whatever
yeah.
he, you know, God has given him this gift.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just so proud of him, number one, to
yeah,
just
absolutely.
See him do what he does. And, I mean, he talks about you all the time, of course, you know. So mm-hmm. the prayer CD is up in the house.
Yeah.
Pictures, everything, and I just encourage him to just keep going, keep
absolutely,
doing it.
Absolutely,
yeah.
I just love
yeah.
to see the union that God has given you all, and
yes.
how you work in the ministry, and just keep things moving. And we've been really praying for John. John has been through a little something, but God brought him
but
on
God
through,
will.
And I'm so glad he hooked
Hallelujah.
Up to the right one.
Won't he do it?
Hey, now
him.
You know what. But wait a minute, and they tell now they tell me that you're a comedian.
Well, you know, I can be a little funny.
Oh, sometimes. No, no, you funny. You are funny, because, wait a minute, now I done saw a YouTube clip.
Okay.
I done saw the YouTube clip, and this thing has went viral,
it
y'all.
It went crazy.
Now, I got this. You didn't think I was going to do this. What, did,
oh, goodness.
Now, I got a little something here. I'm going to show y'all something.
Yes!
She got something called the Honey Bun Song. The
yes.
honey bun.
There
song.
It is.
Now tell us how this came all about it.
You,
I'm gonna eat that when
you
we
go,
get
okay, if I could just have a piece, that would be great. You know, I was at work. I'm an educator at heart by day, so I'm a dean of students at a school. And sometimes, as you're just walking through the halls, making sure everybody acting right, you ain't got to pop with nobody. You know, I just had a taste for a honey bun. And sometimes the Lord would just drop stuff
so in
your
spirit, right?
And you know, He was like, I ain't had nothing to do with that. Don't put that on me. But I just started singing this song in my head, and I said, when I go home, I'm recording. So I had to wait. John wasn't home yet, so I didn't want him to think I was silly. And I just sat at my desk and turned the lights on and just start singing the song about honey buns. I played the tambourine with it, and we honey bun. It's honey bun time. Posted it, and it got like thousands
it
of
did.
Views.
It did.
And so now when the kids come down the hall, they go, hey, Miss Green, honey bun. I'd be like, that's right. Get in that classroom.
You got to do it. You got to do it. Do yeah. a little bit of it right now.
It just goes, honey bun, honey bun, honey bun. It's honey bun time. Honey bun, honey bun, honey bun. It's honey bun time.
love it. Wait a minute. It is so funny
because when y'all go to YouTube and you see it, it is so hilarious.
She done just
made up a song and it went viral.
It'll just make you laugh. That's the purpose of the brand. That's why we say the brand. We're branding Christ because life is amazing with Christ. He'll make you laugh. He'll make you cry. You know, just all of those things. And that's what we want the saints to know. You know, we're not tight and bound up and everything.
Absolutely.
God has given us this freedom to go out and be that light. Mm-hmm. You know, and that's what we're branding. You know, when you see Starbucks sign, you know what it is. When you see Lexus, you know what it is. Yes. We want when people to see us that they see Christ in everything that we do.
Everything.
The music we put out, the clothes that we wear. You know, if y'all go out and get Dorinda Clark Cole, the Rose Collection. You know what we wear. You know, we don't have to look a certain way. We just have to represent Christ.
Represent
everything that we say.
Absolutely.
Yes,
absolutely.
Ma'am.
Now we got to talk about the record. The record is coming. It's out already.
It's out.
You have
a
whole CD.
Well, actually, just the single.
Just the single.
It's the single. We actually have two songs out, but we're promoting the single, I'm Free. And it's just a fun, feel-good song, but the message is still the same, that through Jesus Christ, whom the Son sets free, is free indeed. So just, all you got to do is just proclaim it.
That's
just
it.
Say it.
Just
believe
say
it. And you are.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
She said, you are free.
You are.
I love it. Janelle, I thank you so much for coming to be a part.
You
got to tell us how to get in touch with you.
Absolutely.
Your social media contact.
We have social media everywhere, of course. We are on Facebook under Jay Green. You can hit me at Instagram under J_the_brand. We can do, that's Instagram, Facebook, what else is it? YouTube. Jay the Brand, through our website, jaythebrand.com. Mm-hmm. Everything is there. The video clips, you'll see Honey Bun, you'll see Get on the Bus, you'll see everything that we have. And we also have our ministry where we are celebrating and representing Christ. So check me out, follow me, go with me as we just continue to spread the love and the good news of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Yes. Thank you so much. How do you spell your name?
It's J-A-E.
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 The brand.
Okay. Yep.
Okay, y'all got it. Y'all heard it right here. Thank you so much,
Jay. Thank you for having me.
Appreciate it. You got to come back.
I will.
You will. You got to come back and
absolutely
do one of them. She's a comedian, y'all, too, but a singer as well. You get ready for this other song you're going to be doing. We'd love to have you, and you got to come
back. Thank you.
Right.
I will. Thank
all
you
right
so much.
All right, wait just a minute. We got to I'm just letting you know what we have going on here on the Dorinda Show. It's people like that. The Lord has allowed us to promote and, you know, get them started. You know, we got to start somewhere. And God has given us this outlet to be able to, you know, share with so many people what a lot of the young people are doing and the young women, young men are doing in the kingdom. So you just never know what's going to happen on the Dorinda Show, but make sure you support the artists that you see. Let's hear another song from my special guest, Jay Green, with Help. It's like one of my favorite songs.
Why did I do the things I've done? Why did I say the things I've said? Why did I go the places I've gone? Now I'm standing all alone, so far away from home. I had it all. Said I would do things my way, but then your love, it captured me, saying, come to me, my child, and I will give you rest. I'm crying out.
Help.
Tried to make it on my own.
right here on TCT. And if you've missed any of our past episodes, log on to tct.tv and click on Video On Demand. Scroll down to the Dorinda link. That's the place where you can enjoy all of your favorite interviews, performances, and classic Dorinda moments.
Welcome back. That's right. That happens right here on The Dorinda Show. If you happen to miss any of the shows, you can always go back. That's what I love about TCT. You can go back and watch it again and again and again, and I love it. I love it. That's right. The Dorinda Show. Don't forget that. And I tell you, we always try to bring the great shows right here in Detroit on TCT. Listen, I need your help. As I stated before, we need those of you that are partners of the Dorinda Show to please help us out. It's just $30 for the next 5 months. And then if you want to do a one-time seat of just $100, that would help us to keep Miss Dorinda seeing you right through those lenses. And I tell you, it's a blessing. So go to the website. That's www.tct.tv. And then if you don't have that computer, you can always mail it in. That's right, for those of y'all that don't like that computer, you can mail it in. TCT, P.O. Box 1010, Marion, Illinois, 62959. And then all of our Canadian viewers, I see y'all out there. TCT, P.O. Box 1220, Fort Erie, Ontario, L2A5Y2. I want to thank you in advance for what you have done to keep Miss Dorinda's right here on the Dorinda set, and I am so thankful for you. Listen, I gotta get out of here. I hate I gotta go, but the clock on the wall says that's all. Gotta move on. But I wanna thank my special guest, my friend and my buddy, the Honey Bun Lady. So glad she came. Jay Green, I want y'all to make sure y'all support the artists that you see on the show that always kick my numbers up right here on TCT. I gotta get out of here. See you next week, same time, same station, right here on TCT.
Every day of my life, y'all, hasn't always been easy for me. Oh, yes. Struggles that's been so painful somehow worked out for my destiny. Thank you, Lord. Time has a way of showing you how blessed you are, even though we're not worthy. God, heaven never had a change of heart. He's always been there just to show you what he can do, what he's done for others. He'll do the same for you. Declare it for your life, yeah, yeah, because things are gonna, yeah, get, it's better. Gonna get better, y'all.
Life is gonna get
life
sweeter.
Life is gonna get sweeter. It's just a matter.